Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel Trendo Games. Now I am playing Zombie Blade. Now I have selected the Firefighter. The opponent character is Retroman. It's similarly like a bow master. You have to throw the weapons to the opponent character. Yeah, successfully I throw the first weapon.
Headshot.
Now opponent is throwing. Yeah, opponent, they missed the weapon. Now I am second time also I throw the weapon successfully. Now it's opponent time.
Headshot.
Oh, this time
finish him.
Now this is third time. Yeah. Finish him. And this one is
fatality.
Yeehaw!
Yeah. Now I won the match. Fatality. I am selecting the another character. Worker versus prisoner boss fight. In this, we have to throw a lot of weapons because the blood will decrease slowly. Because it is a boss fight, it will not complete easily. We have to throw the weapon on head because in the headshot only the blood will decrease highly. Now it's my turn.
Headshot.
Shot. Now this time I'm looking to headshot. Oh. Now this time also I will try the headshot. No, this time I will see the headshot.
Headshot.
Under power base 23 angle, yeah. Headshot, 50 points. Power 23 angle. I think this time also no.
Headshot.
Coins. I think this time is the last power.
Finish him.
And power 23% angle. Oh, headshot. Again, headshot. I got the 50 coins.
Fatality.
Yeehaw!
Yes, again it's got fatality, 50 points, and I won the match. I don't know how much coins will I get. Yeah, 1000 coins I got. Yeah, 350 coins. Now it's time.